So, okay, I'm gonna count down then. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hello, everybody, and welcome to the 6th season of Cinema UHC. Cinema is a round originally created and organized by Kiinako and ShadowApples, in which each season is based off a popular movie franchise or television show. This season, we're going to be doing The Purge. Basically, to replicate this, The Purge will start at episode 3, and beforehand it will be permaday. But there will be 3 towns scattered across the map, which will have valuable loot inside. Although before The Purge, if you try and loot and steal these, you will be punished with the wither effect. Also, in episode 2, killing a player before will also receive a punishment, and you will lose 1 permanent heart. At episode 3, it will become permanight, and The Purge will be enabled. The towns will be ready to loot, their coordinates will be broadcast in chat, and every 10 minutes onwards after episode 4, so in episode 4 and 5, one of the towns will be have its loot refilled, and its cords will be rebroadcast in chat. At Meetup, permaday will be re-enabled, and people will have to head 0-0 and fight. We also have no anvils crafted, so the only way to use an anvil will be the anvils that are found in the towns. You cannot break them and get them and use like run away with them, but you'll be able to use them in the town themselves. That's pretty much what it is for the gamers. It is a team of 3, which is secret, so no one knows them, apart from me, because... Shut up. Let's just go into the players. We start with 784, BBR, both returning from last season, Bushy returning from last season, Dom, who is a newcomer, Cold Bacon, who's returning from last season, Daffs, who is a sub, Flew's returning from last season, Kiinako returning from last season, Len, who is a newcomer, Lord Laylaps from last season, Matthew from last season, Merc, Gus, Carter, Quill, Hagrid, Tommy, who's returning, I think, from season 4, Vernon is back, DeRoy is back, Fluble is a sub, Jamie is back, Max50, Miles is a newcomer, Nihon's back from season 4 as well, Ripper is a newcomer, and Hannah is a sub. Also, Summer Bash is going to be spectating, and I'd like to give him some thanks for also... I'd like to give him some thanks for also building the towns that you will find across the map. They look amazing. I'd also like to give some thanks to Carter and a few others. Honestly, I don't know who did, but I know Carter did most of the spawn. Some other guys did, I think. Gus, I don't fucking know. Some people built this. It looks fine. It's pretty good. Ripper did the game mode, so I'd like to give a special thanks to him as well, and also thanks to Pi for helping set up the server. That is a fan's car. We don't talk about that, though, and it's... You fucked it up. How could you do that? You made a hole. People are gonna die now. Good job, dude. I can now turn talk power off, so you can scream. There you go!
Oh my god.
Blessed be our new founding fathers and America, a nation newborn. May God be with you all.
Jamie, take it away.
4, 3, 2, 1. Don't you wish we could.
That's not the right one. That's not the right one.
Back in time. I'm in creative mode.
Jamie!
I have 11 levels.
What? Oh, wait, clear levels. Clear levels. And I have ink sacks. Uh oh. So, Jamie, what recording round are we actually playing?
We're playing Cinema Season 6.
Yeah? Ford, are you here?
I am here.
Okay, I just haven't heard you say anything in a while. There you go. Anyways, yeah, Cinema 6. It's The Purge. We're gonna do some purging, because that's really cool, you know? I think we all need a little bit of that in our lives.
So, cinema, the recorder on based on popular films, has decided that The Purge is the most popular film they could think of.
It's epic, dude.
I wanted to do Hamilton. I know it's not really a
that
film.
Is not film. That's for Golden Globes.
It's better than Golden Globes about Shakespeare.
Yeah, but I mean, it's...
I mean, it's modern day Shakespeare, don't get me wrong.
It's the theater. Like,
it's art.
Oh, also, it's secret teams, which means we know our team, but we don't know the other teams. That's pretty scary.
So on this team, we've got the Sultan of Salt.
What?
The Furry Furori. It's Len Boy.
I'm not salty. Woo. Excuse you. Jamel.
Woo. And we have Plumber's Mate in White and Green. It's Ford. Woo, Plumber's Mate.
Woo.
And then finally, we have Man, Jamie and Ciel.
Woo.
Woo.
But I'd rather be known as Man than the Furry Furori.
Well, I didn't ask you to call me that, so...
There are no cows anywhere.
Oh, I found cows. I have 6 Lethar.
Oh, wow. Ford, how's your day been?
It's been good. It is early afternoon here. I live here in America.
Ah, shout out to America, land of the Trump.
And lumberjacks.
Yeah.
And lumberjacks?
Are we
known for our lumberjacks? This is new to me.
Ford is a lumberjack.
Are you really?
No, not anymore. I retired.
That's still dope.
He has a big lumberjack beard.
Are you buff?
Oh, rip my beard. I shaved it last week.
You shaved off your beard?
Yeah, it was glorious though.
That's so sad.
Are you buff?
A little bit. You can always get buffer though.
That's so epic.
I hope you're buff because you're going to need to carry me and Lenboy. Ha!
Maybe not quite that.
Why'd you laugh at that? That's the actual situation we're in.
Speaking of village, I found one.
Did you really?
Oh, did you?
What are the cords?
-750 and 0.
Oh, okay. I'm heading out. I found cows on the way to you.
I copied that, so it's in my paste. So, if we forget, I have it. Oh, that was a nice one. It was just solid all around.
I've never been able to do it. Like, ever.
I don't believe you.
No, it's just something I can't do.
I don't believe you still.
I've never once in my life have I burped.
You've never burped?
No.
I find that so hard to believe.
Like, the air just sits there, and then I'll have like, not so much like a coughing fit, but like, I do see a bit.
You kind of choke up a little bit?
Yeah, like the air will find a way out, but I just can't burp.
I can't.
It's weird.
I can't picture that. I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna have Fulbright on, but I'm gonna set my brightness to... Oh shit, that's not what I meant to do. Oh shit. Okay, I'm gonna set it to moody.
I use gamma, so... what's it? So I just have to like, turn it off.
Why does that make like, the... Why did that suddenly change? Everything in like the near distance looks like foggy, but my render distance is on 14.
Maybe it's through the line up here, you know?
I don't know. Hey, Ford. Thanos isn't human. Fuck off. Well, I found a mineshaft.
Oh, nice. At least you got bows now. No arrows.
I have 8 feathers. It's not at that high of a Y level, or like low of a Y level, so I think I'm just gonna get the string and move on.
I still at least, like, get the stuff.
Yeah, I will. Faux shizzle, dude. Okay. Oh, I'm accidentally looking through the world right now. Because of the fucking glitch. Okay, I'm gonna fix that right now. Not exactly, I'm gonna switch my pack anyways. I'll use the posture pack.
Mine and all the iron with my best friend, Ford, and my other best friend, Len.
Oh my god, he said it!
And I've got 13 strain, which means I need... Ford, you didn't use a rod, right?
No, I've never used one before.
Okay, so I need to get 12 more string, because I've got 14 now.
I think I'm high. I'm not sure, though.
Have you done anything recently?
No.
Then odds are you are not high, unless you're experiencing the side effects of carbon monoxide poisoning.
Uh-oh. Hello, hello, my name is Joe. Hi, Joe. I got a house, nice house. Two kids and one spouse. I work, where do I work? At the button factory. And one day, my boss came up to me and said,
Joe, let me hear, we have a variation of that song in Britain.
Hey, Joe, are you busy? I said no, so push this button with your right elbow.
Ours is a bit more like, it's got a bit more of like a time signature to it. Like, hello, my name is Joe, and I work in a button factory. One day my boss came up to me and said, Joe, are you busy? I said, no. Can you push this button with your left hand? And then it repeats, like, hello, my name is Joe.
Ours was a band camp warm-up.
Yeah, ours was like an old scout camp song. That's the end of episode one.
One!
Blessed be our new founding fathers and America, a nation reborn. May God be with you all.